And it's Mike Phillips who gets an unexpected chance. Dwayne Peel cried off late with a chest infection.
Man, it'd be like chalk and cheese, the two scrum halves now.
Absolutely. 6 foot, yeah,
look at
that
size,
5 foot 5. Look at that. Little and large. Early.